But you notice I have these lines snapped already. The chalk line is, the whole thing is squared off ahead of time. So as long as you follow your square line, you're golden. And the first corner down there, I left this loose because I was afraid the panels might not come out perfect. There's no need to do that because they come out perfect. So you can go ahead and screw it down ahead of time. And these have to be 1 inch small, mm-hmm. 1 inch from the edge.
Okay.
Because this panel, the bottom of the panel, has a piece of steel on the bottom.
I got it.
That's important.
Okay, I know.
So if it's too close to the edge, yep. Then it'll sit on top of it.
Somebody for sure.
But they won't need much consulting, that's the thing. A day. They'll need a day, maybe two, of consulting, and then. So, and then, go ahead. Okay, lift up, shove it in. That's it. Perfect. Perfect.
Let's see.